on my seventh birthday, and everyone was there. Even Uncle Henry sitting in his favorite chair. Everyone was laughing, they were running all about, when Uncle Henry looked at me and put his finger out. Pull my finger and let it linger. Hear the thunder from down under. Let the wind blow. I was with my best friend Charlie, he doesn't have a clue. I told him pull my finger just to see what I could do. He gave it tug, he hit the rug, he headed for the door. I think the vapor scared him, though it could have been the roar. Pull my finger and let it linger. Hear the thunder from down under. Let the wind blow, open the window. Pull my finger so I can let one out. Now my teacher, Mr. Sperry, I tapped him on the shoulder and I asked him, was that you? He looked at me, his finger, I said, you know what to do. Pull my finger and let it linger. Hear the thunder from down under. Let the wind blow, open the window. Pull my finger so I can let one out. Now my sister has a boyfriend, he thinks he's really smart. I asked him, do you know the trick that makes you want to fart? He looked at me, my mother always told me be polite and never rude. So when I put my finger out, she told me that was crude. Don't you dare break the air, wait till you're alone. I might even give a pull, but not until we're home. Pull my finger and let it linger. Hear the thunder from down under. Let the wind blow, open the window. Pull my finger so I can let one out. Pull my finger. I can let one out. That was a good one.